Imperial cargo ships will soon be leaving the surface of Scarif. The shield gate will be open for their departure, and we need to move quickly to get our U-wings through.
That's a sight for sore eyes.
U-wings destroyed.
We won't get another chance at this. Fight past their defenses.
Great shot!
Fighters have destroyed our U-wings.
Hostile fighter is locking on.
The shield gate is open. Get our U-wings through. Now's your chance. Get our U-wings through there.
Enemy fighter in pursuit. Homing missiles after you. That was a great shot.
We're almost out of time. All wings, we have fought too hard today not to make it. Push past those defenses.
We did it, we're through. Once you're on the ground, we need to distract the Imperial so our team can advance on their objective. Close to our objective. Rebel troops, advance toward the rail speeder station and create a diversion for our team. An Imperial cargo ship is a good target.
Enemies ahead!
Push the Imperials back. Do not let them hear your explosive charge.
Enemies coming our way!
Director Orson Krennic is in the vicinity. Targeting him could deal a real blow to the Empire. Almost there. Hold the Imperials off those charges. The cargo ship is up in flames. That should distract the Imperials while our team goes to work. Move towards the rail speeder station and secure the area.
Get the Imperial data tape safely to our ship. Reinforcements incoming. Get to the ship now.